most healthy people, influenza, otherwise known as flu, is an unpleasant but usually self-limiting disease. However, children, older people, pregnant women, and those with long-term health conditions are at a particular risk of severe illness if they catch it. This year, with COVID-19 in circulation, it's more important than ever that eligible groups are vaccinated to protect them from flu and to support the resilience of the health and care system. The free vaccine prevents people from getting the flu and is the best protection from the flu virus. Additional cohorts have been added to this year's flu programme, which means that more people than ever will be eligible to receive the vaccination free on the NHS. More than 30 million people will be offered the vaccine this year. If you fit one of the following groups, we would encourage you to have your vaccine to help protect you and your loved ones this winter. Age 65 and over. Pregnant women of any age. Those with certain medical conditions, such as asthma, a long-term respiratory disease, heart failure, a chronic heart disease, diabetes, or a learning disability. Those living with someone who's at high risk of coronavirus, on the NHS Shielded Patient List. Children. This includes those aged 2 and 3, all those in primary school, and in Year 7 at secondary school. Those living in long-stay care homes or another long-stay care facility. Frontline health or social care workers. Those aged 50 to 64. However, note that this will take place later in the year, November and December, and will be subject to vaccine supply with priority given to those in at-risk groups first. A full list of all those eligible for the flu vaccine this year can be found on the NHS website by searching flu. Please note that due to the COVID-19 pandemic and guidelines in place, GP practices are offering alternative methods to how they have historically delivered their flu clinic, with the majority of flu vaccine appointments being pre-bookable this year. For more information, please visit www.nhs.uk/conditions/flu or your GP practice website for more detailed information. In addition to general practice, GPs, community pharmacies, maternity services and school immunisation teams will be able to give the flu vaccine this year.